At the day of the contest, if he comes in his best shape and he's equally as good as I am, or if, let's say, he's a few percent better as I am, I spend with him one night. I go downstairs and book us together in a room, you know, to help him for tomorrow's contest. And that night, he will never forget. I will mix him up. He will come so ready to South Africa, so strong. But by the time the night is over, the next morning, he will be ready to lose. I mean, I will just talk him into that. That's no problem to do, you know. And so all those things, you know, are available. And so if they're available, you might as well use them. So that's why it doesn't matter if he comes in shape or out of shape. If he comes out of shape, at least has less hassle from me, you know. And if he's in shape, fine. I hope he is.
But you couldn't pull this with Franco, could you? Franco's pretty smart.
Franco is pretty smart, but Franco is a child. And when it comes to the day of the contest, I'm his father. He comes to me for advices. So it's not that hard for me to give him the wrong advices.